begins with association and interdependence and organization. Life in society requires the concession of some part of the individual's sovereignty to the common order. And ultimately, the norm of conduct becomes the welfare of the group. Nature will have it so, and her judgment is always final. A group survives in competition or conflict with another group according to its unity and power, according to the ability of its members to cooperate for common ends. And what better cooperation could there be? Kindness to the weak. Morality, said Nietzsche, is the bravery of the strong. Morality, says Plato, is the effective harmony of the whole. Probably all three, I write, with cynical brevity, have been invented. Conflict of principles and personalities. But in this theory of catharsis, he has made a suggestion.